It's just so handy to have that just right here without having to fight to find it in a large multi-track session. My name's Shane Edwards. I'm the senior engineer and producer here at Karma Sound Studios in Thailand. Up till now, I've been using stuff from NewGen and also Wave's PAS Analyzer. I've been using for years. Might not be the most accurate, but it was what I had at the time. The Clarity M to me is amazing because at any given moment I can look over and I've got the information that I need to find out about the loudness of my mix, like the loudness units, where it's sitting, without having to scroll down the page or, you know, fight to find a plugin in a big session. It's just always here. It's just a quick glance over and it keeps the creative flow in check. The most useful part of the Clarity M for me is just having the loudness units always on display so I can look over and see if my mix is too hot or if it's not hot enough. And the wheel is fantastic. And I love the option of resetting the wheel when I hit stop, so it'll pick it up again, or the option to not. Having a hardware meter, it just doesn't interrupt your thought process because it's always there and it's always at a glance away. Having nice soft touch buttons on the front is fantastic to switch between the loudness and the real-time analyzer, like the frequency, to see the spectrum. It's just amazing. I can't live without it.